Hey guys, and welcome back to Half Life. And we're at chapter. Wait, let me check. Residue something. I don't know what. It's called residue processing. I don't actually know what this means, but yeah, let's see what we do. As we have heard from the last ones, we've got apprehended by the military, and well, they took all of our ammo and gear, bullets, and basically everything. We're back to basics. So let's see how this goes, okay? Oh man, didn't tell the damn sign. Wait, is this a dam? Is it gonna open? Warning. Do not close out it until closing. Oh, that's it. Ouch! That's supposed to happen. Dude, my life is like 0%. Come on, not fair. Come on, Skip, you got him. Hey, where are you going? Come on. Oh, oh man, he got it. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to jump over these things. Come on. I hate this game. I mean, so stupid. Right, maintenance access. What the? Oh! Now I see! Yeah, great! Now what? Oh, gotta be kidding me. Right. Let's just hope this thing doesn't fill up with that acid thing. God. Right, now I gotta check. God damn it! Yikes! This is such a bad idea. Oh, you've got... You've got to be king, right? Yeah, right. Thank you. Wait, this probably isn't a good idea. Oh, great! Wasting precious ammo. Precious ammo. Ammo that I don't have. And the military is everywhere. I got some fucking ammo. This game is really messed up. Okay, guys, so this is for the residue processing chapter, and we'll be seeing you in the next one. Questioned ethics or something. See ya.